First is the melody for Buffalo Gals. I'll go slow. Okay, and then we have the rhythm for the chords, which is that little quarter note, eighth note, syncopated pattern. I mean, dotted eighth note, 16th note, syncopated pattern. Okay, and then for the flat run, remember it's over your arpeggio, which in the key of C is, and it goes like this. Or in the key of G, goes. Or in the key of D, goes. Okay, I hope that's helpful. And hey, if you have questions during the week, I'm always around.